This is the third unit, which is downstairs to the right of the second unit I was just in. And I don't see any venting in here, so we have only wall heat and wall units. This is the living room that you walk into. Come to the right here. There is a bathroom. And a bedroom. Just some real shoddy patchwork. Wall heat. All the windows. Moisture. More moisture issues. And then here is the kitchen. Refrigerator. And then this is like a unfinished, sort of, no flooring, I guess, laundry. Kind of creepy area. A lot of moisture issues. Unaddressed moisture in every unit. Dehumidifier that's not running. Creepy closet with a water heater. A closet with, again, major moisture issues. And that's the downstairs. There's not a lot of natural light. Underground, no windows. Only one way in, one way out. No back patio or anything like the other two units.